How powerful USS Abraham Lincoln aircraft. Update: in January 2023, the USS Abraham Lincoln, CVN-72, is a Nimitz-class aircraft carrier in the United States Navy. The power and capabilities of an aircraft carrier like the USS Abraham Lincoln are impressive and multifaceted. Here are some key aspects of its power. Aircraft capability. The USS Abraham Lincoln is designed to operate a variety of aircraft, including fighter jets, reconnaissance planes, and helicopters. The carrier's air wing typically includes F/A-18 Hornets, Super Hornets, E-2 Hawkeye airborne early warning aircraft, and other support aircraft. Power generation. Nimitz-class carriers are nuclear-powered, providing them with virtually unlimited range and the ability to stay on station for extended periods without the need for refueling. Defensive systems. Aircraft carriers are equipped with advanced defensive systems, including radar systems, anti-aircraft missiles, and close-in weapon systems, to protect against potential threats such as enemy aircraft and missiles. Global presence. Aircraft carriers like the USS Abraham Lincoln serve as power projection platforms, allowing the United States to deploy military force quickly and maintain a visible presence in various regions around the world. Command and control center. Carriers also function as mobile command and control centers, coordinating and directing naval and air operations. It's important to note that specific details about the USS Abraham Lincoln's current capabilities might have evolved since my last update. Naval vessels are subject to upgrades, modernization efforts, and changes in their complement of aircraft and systems,